Good evening, please. Share this video. Thank you. I appreciate Sunday for you all. This song was a prophetic song, but I guess Nigerians will never pay attention to it. We have given out so many revelations in social media, but nobody pays attention. Please, if you got your hand this video, just share it. We don't tire for complaining, no. Please don't hesitate to share. This is your humble friend, Kumbe Newton Benigbu, the Archbishop of Activism by the grace of God. Please just share. As I pause the music right now, so enable me to do sharing, just share. And invite your friends. Just do us a favor by sharing. As you do that, God bless you in Jesus' name. Please just share. Ah, a lot of people love me so much. About 6 people I just share right now. Please just do just that, spread the word around that we see here once again. Despite there was a decision I took that if Nigerian choose to elect Buhari, I'm not going to be talking about any predicament, but because of the convener of the Take It Backer, Omoyele Sowore, that have been apprehended or kidnapped by the police. That one is not arrest. It have been kidnapped by the DSS. So we will not give up the fight. We have to still come out here and do what we know how to do best. I know a lot of people will be thinking, what did the video do for social media? If it's not affecting them, not be social media so worried for talk. But why did they go and arrest him? Our honor is to give awareness about their corrupt practices, about their political malpractice, and all of that things you can talk about. I want to be showing us something before we get started. Please don't hesitate to just help us share. Just do your sharing. As you do that, God bless you in Jesus' name. Nevertheless, we are still going to pray as usual. We are still going to pray. Eternal King of Glory, we thank you, Lord. We worship you. Father, Lord, as we talk about right now the thing that affects us, even one of our brother that we are in the trouble together to make sure we have a better society, Abdul, be arrested. Whosoever that is holding him captive today, Father, Lord, let there be confusion in their midst. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please, do us a favor by sharing. By the grace of God, if we unanimously agree together, we can make a change. If we unanimously agree together, and I'm going to be telling us something very spectacular, at the same time, something very wonderful we must have to do to achieve this very goal. So let me just get down from my keke napep. Let me get down from my keke napep so that... this is the Mediterranean Sea. This is a Mediterranean Sea. These are the place. When you hear that people are passing through land to Morocco or to Libya, thereabout, this is the Mediterranean Sea. This was the predicament. Most of us, we found ourselves in 98, year 2000, the rest. So the reason why there is no white man on earth that would take such a risk, only Africans do it. If all these sailors, all these missionaries, they are embarking on a journey,
helicopter will be on the air. They will even enter flyboat with security, with telephone everywhere, radioing, to make sure they get to their destination. But we take the risk. No insurance, no assurance of where we are going. But if we can sail through this for 14 good hours, you know where you enter, but you don't know where you are going to come out. If we can sail through this, so going for a revolution, I guess it's just a thing of that one, Akekebo. The luck most of you had that we're not there, Africa, but there is a sense we must have to join this very struggle. Because they're not the youth that they threaten who don't ready to die. That was one thing that Sowore said that I really like. That man, I know, is not a coward, and he will never be a coward. But all those DSS that is keeping Sowore hostage today, we are going to be calling upon the gods inside the water. The ground will open and swallow them up in Jesus' name. Because somebody must speak about bad governance. My people, this is Mediterranean Sea. That when you hear that people are in Libya, people come down 200 kilometers from here. There was a time some Zodiac also arrived here also. Zodiac arrived here also. So a lot of our brothers, Africa brothers and sisters, notably Nigeria and those states, have lost their life here in this sea. So, in order to enable us to stop this mess, that was why Omoyele Sowore, the convener of the Take It Back AAC, national chairman, stood up and said, enough is enough of this bad governance. But a lot of people are there today to come and say, who is it to talk? You can arrest Sowore, but you can never arrest Sowore dream. Even when the people of Joseph family, they saw Joseph, but one thing they forget to know, that you can sell Joseph, you cannot sell his dream. I'm telling us today, the DSS of Nigeria, Buhari administration, you can lock up Sowore, but you can never lock up the vision and the mission of Sowore. So I want it and every one of us to stand firm that on the 5th, which is tomorrow, in whichever way that we can speak out to make sure that the whole world hear our voice, that enough is enough of this bad government. The reason why I came to the seashore today to come and show us, it is not a trick. Even the sea is even calm right now as you are seeing it. There is a language we normally use those days. We go say sea rough. What did they call it that time? He said, weather color, no, not be calabinero. He said, mirite. He said, they don't take brag. Maybe all those things were just to kind of deceive people. You can see now, it's not even rough right now. Your zodiac will be at the shore here. You enter, that is how the Arab man will take you down. You don't know where you are going, you don't know where you are coming from. How will Nigerians allow their citizens to pass through this very process? But without we standing up and speak truth to the power, there is never a time we will have good governance. So I'm urging us today, I want to encourage every one of us. It's a just cause that we need to fight, we need to come out together and fight it. I know a lot of people did not believe. They said they are making social media nuisance. But what we are doing right now, we are promulgating the gospel about how we are going to have a gene in our society. It must have to be very first spoken. Even when Jesus Christ was healing the sick, he said, according to my word, he said, my word will not come back to me forward without accomplishing the purpose that I've been spoken for. The purpose why every one of us have risen up must be seen in Jesus' name. So there was a time when Zion was in captivity. That was why in the book of Psalm 126, verse 1, he said, when God turned again the captivity of Zion, he said, they were like them that dream. If we can rise up today on our feet, and God once again we touch, we turn our captivity. And the time for God to turn our captivity in this set time. We have to stand up to speak the truth. If you never want your people to be dying in this sea, if you never want your people, this is not Pacific Ocean, this is not Indian Ocean, this is Mediterranean Sea, Sea Morocco, Sea Spain, Sea Libya, Sea Italy. in what you are seeing now live, this is how people have been endangering their lives. For those of us who believe we are going to fix up our country by going to party, can never be done. For those of us that feel we are going to fix up our country by praying and fasting, I'm telling you today, it can never be done. The best way we can fix it is for us to unanimously agree. If you read your Bible in the book of Genesis, if you read your Bible in the book of Genesis chapter 11, there was cooperation that was in Tower of Babel. If we can cooperate like that again, I see God giving us that thing we want. I see God giving us a better society. We cannot do this without God standing by our side. That is why for those Christians who are out there feeling, praying and fasting, you can solve it. Even in the heaven, before Lucifer the angel were deported, only God knows the fight that happened between Lucifer and God Almighty. But it was later deported. That was why in the book of Matthew chapter 11 verse 12, he says, since the day of John the Baptist and up to now, he said the kingdom of God suffered violence. The violent one taken it by revolution. Revolution is what we need right now. Enough is enough of this bullshit. Enough is enough of this bad government. We must change things by ourselves. Remember, America have little help to give. You have to cast up the net. That was why when Jesus came across Peter at the seashore, he told Peter, why are you folding up your net? He said, I thought throughout the night, I caught no fish. There was a sense why Jesus Christ insisted. He said, Peter, cast up your net, and Peter obeyed. He said, according to your word, I will do. When Peter did it, he caught fish that he had been unable to get ever since he became a fisherman. But as many people that will share this video today, I tell you, good society is achievable in our time. Good environment is achievable in our time. Good administration is also achievable in our time. The best way this thing can be done is for you and I to cooperate together. Without cooperation, nothing can be done. And I want to be letting the Christians know here, for those of us that believe that revolution is a war, no. Revolution in the Christendom, it means power must change hands. Please share this video. Revolution in the Christendom, it means power must change hands. I happen to see one of the posts that Apostle Johnson Suleiman did. He was questioning that, he was saying that word so were they used. Revolution was too harsh. Suleiman, all the devils that you have been killing, all the demons you have been killing, I come to come and charge you today, Apostle Suleiman. You people should read the Bible. David go to war. David killed Goliath. That's why today we say every Goliath in your family will fall down and die. That it was anyone working against you, your family. There is cabal that is working against the administration of Nigeria. Without revolution, there is no way they can go down. Revolution in the physical realm is a process whereby you go and change some certain things that have not been going well. So I'm standing here today to defend Omoyele Sowore, that word he used, revolution, is not harsh in anything. Revolution in the Christian world means power must change hands. That is what it means. So we should read our Bible. We should stop deceiving people. Enough is enough of this bullshit. That the Christians are 100% problem we have today. They presented a wrong administration to us. They presented a gospel instead of the gospel to us. So we are saying no to churches today because they have nothing to do in our society. They came to come and increase our pay. They turned the Bible upside down to be read for us in order to enable them to siphon our money. I told you today, the Bible I know is for a better thing. I'm not here, I'm not a map pleaser. I don't care if we're going to write any fucking comment. But what I brought to us today is the gospel truth. That's why my Bible told me in the book of Philippians chapter 2 verse 5. He said, new thing, my son, let this man be you that was also in Christ Jesus. The man that was in Christ Jesus, he always somebody reflected when his mate is being arrested. He somebody reflected when Peter was locked in the jail. He somebody reflected when Lazarus died. He somebody reflected when his disciples lost up their faith in Jerusalem. So I've come to come out just today. Christians should mind the way they speak. Otherwise, the wrath of God will be upon them. Go and read the book of Matthew chapter 11, verse 12. It says, right from the day of John the Baptist, up to now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence. It's only the violent men that take it by force. There are people that go to go on to physical revolution. While there are people that will go to spiritual revolution. This is the set time that we have set aside that we must have a better society. If you look at it right now, let me show you environment. Up on that is near to the sea. You can see houses. All this has it cost money. You can see environment. This place we are not created by God. It was made by man. Just the way Buhari, where mother father impregnated Buhari. So the governor here, the president, the councilor here, so also their parents, they have sexual intercourse and give birth to them. Every power that is not making Nigeria to go forward, whosoever that is conspiracy that is standing on the administration of Nigeria to make sure we keep on dying, to make sure the poor are getting poor every day, I command every power inside this water. If you pass through the water, you will die. If you pass through the air, you will die. Sowore must be released. Wherever you kept Sowore today, in the camp of that enemy, just the same way the church pray for Peter and the gate of prison will break loose. I command today with the 24 elders in heaven that wherever Sowore is being locked right now, every power in the sea, go and visit the DSS in Jesus' name. Every power everywhere, they will visit Buhari in his office in the mighty name of Jesus. In that time, we begin to give honor to honor is due. So what I have tried, he make us to understand from a different perspective that we can still have a good governance. But as many of you today right now, I know a lot of people, you are in diaspora, you are in the party right now enjoying, but you doesn't care about this young man that have been kept in the Golgotha. That is to say, you have no sympathy in you. Ever since yesterday, I've been thinking, God, why would this thing happen to Sowore? But God speaks to me. He said, if you guys can cooperate just the way it was when the time they were trying to build the Tower of Babel in the book of Genesis chapter 11 verse 1 to 9, he said, you can achieve something. And Amos chapter 3 verse 3 told me, he said, can two work together except they agree? I want all the old comrades to agree in mind that we must achieve a better Nigeria. If not, there's nothing we can do. There's nothing we can do. I'm the mouthpiece of the Lord, the same time a divine oracle of the Lord. I came to come and beseech us today that what we are launching for is achievable. If only we can come together in one accord. Maybe when I was meditating upon this Psalm 126, I begin to feel it from a different perspective. That is to say, there was something God do in Zion that the bad government, they came and they stole the joy away. But God visited Zion again. God did not just visit Zion like that, but it was they go through a spiritual revolution. That was why God had a prayer. He said, when God turned again, that it was said there was a turning at the first beginning, and the enemy came and scattered the turning. He said, when God turned again, I see God turning the situation of Nigeria in the mighty name of Jesus. But the only way God can turn this thing again is for you and I to rise up and speak on one voice. Just the way it was in the book of Genesis chapter 11. He said they were with one voice, and the cooperation among them, and God began to see, if I did not go down and scatter these people, there's nothing they cannot do. He God look at it. He called up his angel, Genesis chapter 11 verse 9. He said, let go down so that we may confuse the language. With everything today that our cabal want to do to confuse our language, with everything today that they are manipulating, they are trying to use this method to make sure we forget so that we forget about a better Nigeria. We will never forget. You may lock Sowore up, but one thing I've come to come and let the federal government of Nigeria know, there are too much Sowore in the street. Only what they just need, they need a push so that they can be able to start generating electricity. You can sell yourself, you cannot sell his dream. Exactly the same thing that happened. They've already know right now, if we give these people the chance, they can tell this man to beat that move and it will move. That's it. So please, if I'm not acknowledging you, it's not my fault, because I'm not seeing comment here. Because there's something Holy Ghost trying to
Holy Ghost, drop this down something still. That's why I came to come and tassel the mat today. That so worry, I've not used any harsh word. The revolution is not harsh. It's also in the Bible. God were able to deposit on me. He said, my son, tell Apostle John C. Suleiman that a spiritual revolution means a divine turnaround. A divine turnaround, our power must change. And that's the meaning of revolution. For power to change down in your life, you must have to go to spiritual warfare. He said, we are not wrestling against flesh and blood, but against principalities and power. Obey the rulers of the darkness. That's why, do you know the reason why Pastor Joseph Suleiman pray and fast? That revolution. Why I got this even my mom, Pastor Joseph Suleiman, not be alone and know this Bible. If you want to be real, if you want to be very frank and sincere, if not because people are into mental slavery, we all know that the kind of miracle that exists, there's no way you can keep on telling God, God, come and guide me. You give your member sticker, but you have a DSA that is escorting you up and down. You have a way that escorts you up and down. Why not let the same God who is escorting me? I just drove down by the beach right now, my keke na pe. Now they drive, I know they have the drive car. Now keke na pe be that. I just packed up, no security guarding me. You can see now the white is. They are looking at why this man speaking. I came to come and speak to the sea because God is the one that created this sea. If what Nigerian government is doing to us is fair, it shall be well with them. But if it is not fair, if they drink water, it will torment them in the mighty name of Jesus. It will torment them. Enough is enough. How will Soro Ware be locked up? On what offense have we committed? Under what jurisdiction? How will Soro Ware be locked up? For what? For what? For study for good governance or what? How will Soro Ware be locked up? I see no reason why that man should be locked up. I see no reason why that man should be put in a Golgotha. But the same God that stood by Daniel in the book of Daniel, we stand by Soro Ware in Jesus' name. I want everyone who is tired of the situation of Nigeria, raise up your voice tomorrow. If they did not free Soro Ware under 48 hours, the minister, they will be dying. The president will affect them. The God of heaven will track all of them in the mighty name of Jesus. It's that time we have to call on our God. He said right from there of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God suffered violence. If you are not violent, there is no way you can ever achieve anything in this life. So all those Christians, thank God, it don't happen to. Some time ago, we were discussing. Then we begin to shout upon our pastor. Pastor Adeboye, where are you? Right now, think about four pastors or Pastor Adeboye have been kidnapped. You know how much you spent to release them. If Nigeria were to be good, that one not go happen. And they don't start. And you may be right now, waiting this one they talk. If there no way can affect me, it affect me. I can even shout here, I go insult President of Spain. Now freedom of speech, now you know. Say whatever you want to say. A lot of people say, go and look for work. Today is weekend, I've been in an. What do you mean? We know what good life is all about. Our people are paying about 1,000+ to pass through this sea to Europe. They pay 1,000+ to pass through this sea to Europe. Most of the human traffickers today, they are in jail. If not human trafficking, only God, I know waiting Nigerian for be today. Let's be frank and sincere to ourselves. The reason why people embark on that, because of white man, a lot of people today, they came to Europe through human trafficking because there was nothing left again. Because the system is down. Who made those systems to be down? These are the people we are still celebrating today. These are the people we are still clamoring for. These are the people we are still clapping gun for. How will Osomole? Come on. Bona rate me rate Osomole. Who fresh pass? Who be like Milonian? Me and Osomole. The beauty of a man is from the inside. Upon the whole money they have eaten, they don't have sweet dreams the way I do. Upon the whole money, if you look at it today, those states have political crisis. Why is it like that? Why is this not going? Here you are. Youth will still be supporting them. There was a program I did. A lot of people, because of bad comment that you are writing, because someone said it, you are writing bad comment. As you are writing that, your life is gone already. Because God has sent up an angel from heaven. If you are the type, I'm not a pastor for your information, but I don't choose to go close to the word of God so that I can be able to study myself, to show myself approved. He said, a workman that needed not to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth, I'll not be pastor, but I get anointed person and pastor. I'm not a pastor, but I'm not anointed more than Unapa because me know they talk lie. Unapa, so they add their miracle. May they give us address. All the miracle where they don't perform, more go see them for their house. They want to do kuse for Bini. They'll go Kano, go arrange miracle come. As soon as they arrange their God, they disgrace una. Look at this pastor in worry. I don't even care to mention his name. That is who pay people for fake miracle. Now so God to tell they embarrass una. Now so God to get the disgrace in Jesus' name. But we want a better area of advocacy, what we need. This is time, this is the kind of advocacy that we are looking for. Nothing more. This is the kind of advocacy for crying out loud that we are looking for. You speak the truth of power. What is bad, condemn it that is bad. Don't because of money. Anytime you speak, well, okay. For the people that are not here and there, who can still pay me for this one? And so why not give me money? I will try to speak by the leading of the Spirit, by the grace of God, speak about the recent predicament and the no-no cousin that we are going through in our politics in Edo State. A lot of people came out, all those fools who don't even have a gene in their life. You are not in Europe at all, you are in Europe, you are useless. If at all you are even in Europe, you are useless, you don't know what is happening. If you are being controlled by the police, you will go to prison. That's why I'm looking for who I'm going to humiliate this jam. I go, you humiliate you. Me and you will just start fight. Ogbalegbe will come, you go write my paper down, but you will go jail because women will give up. You are a fool. They will come. They don't pay. Will somebody speak truth again? A lot of you were saying, APC don't give Oshowore money. Okay, I will APC now. They don't pay Oshowore. Why they will come arrest Oshowore? Why will Oshowore be crying for revolution? Others are the new couple. Why will he be crying? So if you have not been there before, you don't know what. For people to lie against you, don't know what it means. Let them not begin to forge allegations. I know there were so many lapses, no perfection in humanity that happens. Because if really we have started this whole thing after the election failed, we started the revolution, it would have been much better for us. Because I will not use that one right now, because it is my belief, take it back is my belief. I said it right from time when I started doing this advocacy for take it back. That even though I'm left alone, I'm taking it back now, tomorrow, and forever. Because take it back me a good governance. Take it back me enough is enough. Take it back me you must have to provide the necessary basic amenities. It's not all about Sowore. It's all about you and I living a better society. It's all about our great-grandchildren who are growing up tomorrow, meeting a better society because they cannot fight that fight because they are not Buffalo soldiers. There is something that we must have to do. We must have to keep on speaking. Those people that can come out tomorrow, I'm urging you, in Iwemi Rokpa, come out in a mass. They cannot do anything. The violence must take it by force. Let the pastor be praying. Ask yourself the question, since the pastor they have been praying, what have we been able to achieve through their prayer? Catholic priests, they go kill them. Catholic priests, they go kill them. They're going to touch or raid everybody. It don't happen to Adeboye right now. A man that is well respected. I said it last year in Ayami Buhari Basorok. They went and see Buhari. Okay, see right now. Osibajo is there. He's not doing anything. Vice President. That one is there. Osibajo is for Osibajo. Adeboye is for Adeboye. They're Oyedipo is for Oyedipo. Now when they can never speak, hate this government. Call upon your God of fire. Call upon your God. I don't collect offering. If I don't collect offering, maybe the way I will be speaking will be bigger than this. So this is the best I can give out right now. I've come to come and show to us the undiluted word of God. David go to war. David kill Goliath. It was through a revolution that made David to kill Goliath. They go to war. It was war all the time. But Christian now, they microwave Christian. They are not what go to fight. They can never protest. They can never preach a big get bad government. Because now that they are source of income for the come. How many of them have company? The only company that boom in Nigeria is university. How do you expect me, a common abanye, who earn about 1,000 plus in a month? If you calculate all your expenses, you cannot even save 200 euro. I can't go pull picking for church university because it's too expensive. I would prefer to go to Ekpom. That is it. But if you look at it today now, They build hotels, they build schools. Who is to go to the school? Even the poor man in their church who go and sweep the church cannot even attend the school. Why? Because it's too expensive. Tell me, what business did Adeboye have? What business did Ojedipo have? What business did Christo Yahilome have? What construction company did they have? Did they have a fabricating company? Because the company they have is you and I, bringing your offering, pray prophecy. After the prophecy, you must drop. But they know that if we have a better society, there never a time they'll be getting up free again. Because any pastor now, we are going to kill their ministry here abroad. Except if they come out and join us in this advocacy for a better change, we need a better sense than society. You cannot be preaching to 20 members. This year, 20 members. Next year, 20 members. Still, all of them, they are sinners. Still, all of them, no one is righteous. But the gospel, we have to take that to the street to make sure we have a better society. That's what the gospel is supposed to be talking about in the book of Mark. It says, go into all the world and preach the gospel. What is the gospel? It means a good governance. What is the gospel? It means we live in a good life. But these pastors in Europe, they turn it to become a gospel. They are for themselves alone. That's why they will prophesy today. You will get your resident. Resident will not come out. Because of them, they are fake. They are not ready to help you to find police report. They are not ready to help you to look for contract. They will prophesy. How can you give a prophecy to follow on a ground? Why not try as much as you can to make sure you see the best you are? We are going to make sure we discolonize all their minds. Because where we are here, this is not the way. You are still the sir, your God. This is never the way. When the white men, they are at work, Nigerian people will be praying and fasting somewhere. Yet, the biggest cathedral today is in Nigeria. But the Fulani herdsmen, they are clearly Christian. Okay, what are you doing there? No wonder I come to a time that Jesus Christ went into the church. He said, you people have turned my house. My house was supposed to be a house of prayer. But you people have turned it to become a den of thieves. That was happening today. The allegation, the crime that the pastors have committed, native doctor never even committed. It's not because they Yahoo Yahoo, but now they come, they do human beings, they do ritual. Crime where Yahoo Yahoo don't commit. The one where pastor don't commit, don't pass me. The real Yahoo Yahoo boys who don't know you human being. But today, police run after our Yahoo Yahoo boys. I went to go and arrest Sowore. For what? How many fool and yes men have they arrested? Nigeria, would you open your eye? Have you not seen that this thing again? Upon that, I warn you guys, don't vote for Buhari. That anything you see, you go be around. Go and watch my past video when I was advocating for a better government, if at all, may Buhari put himself for death. So that if he doesn't vote, that time will come. God will pass over you. Your bastard are these people right now that is dying today. Some of their uncle, they voted for Buhari because of money. Some of their Akagbe, they are APC. Is it not enough for us to dump this very party and wipe up this party away from our mind with the youth? Remember, Buhari, I said it before, Buhari is already in the boarding gate, waiting for a plane to come. Buhari have nothing to lose again. Buhari have lived a fulfilled life. A president of a country twice. Then you are still supporting that same bad government. Buhari, as you take spoil Nigeria, you will go hellfire in Jesus' name. God will send you to hell. Where can we leave heaven, Buhari? Because any man that wants to go to heaven, there are things he does. Where can we leave heaven, Buhari? Except that you free Sowore for us. You free Sowore. This was the same injustice that was done against Jesus. Jesus Christ will never give you time to be hard. He will never give you time to be hard. He will crucify. But whatever thing you people are planning to do to Sowore, all your fair children will start dying in Jesus' name. Whatever evil plans you people are doing against Sowore, all your fair children, they will start dying in the mighty name of Jesus. I owe no apology for that. It's time for revolution. Revolution without termination. We not get gone. Not only mat we get, but people will still come and start saying, not be back for social media. Give me money for ticket, me I take go Nigeria. If I not do wonder for that country, one are not coming in. What I do for that, I don't believe now. Me ready to go, I'll go that sort of waiting one for me happen. Not be one that they die. Not be one that they die. Are we better than people full and here are killing? Do you know how many people have lost their life in DC? You are seeing.
Do you know how many people, better people with dreams, who have lost their life in Mediterranean Sea, in search for greener pasture abroad? Here you are, one idiot, one nikompo, one nyenyewu. We sit down upon our wealth. But here we are. People will be protesting in Italy, say that they give them pasta. People will be protesting in France, say that they give them pasta. People will be protesting in Germany, say German people that they treat them bad. But speak now against what is happening in your country. This thing that affects so worry, any human being that have good heart is supposed to be on your personal problem also. It's supposed to be your personal problem also. We will not watch out to see how Sowore be humiliated. Every time Sowore spent there, so the calamity they are going to face going to be time. Go and mark my word. Go and mark the people that arrest Sowore. Every day that Sowore spent there, so their life will be miserable in the mighty name of Jesus. Except you say God, not the God that made me sail through the sea, 2003. It was God who stood by me 14 hours in Mediterranean Sea without security. It was God that stood by me. It was not the God of Adeboye, but it was God of heaven, God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, stood by me and said, new thing. Wherever the soul of your feet has set upon her, you shall possess your possession. That is why today I am unmovable where I am here. Why? Because I carry a very big God by my side. I carry a very big God. It took the grace of God for you to say through. You know how you enter, but you don't know how it's going to end. 14 good hours. I was praying, God, you have promised me that I will not die. You know, it come to a time where our zodiac lost way along the line. Before I finish, it was wave that took us to the seashore. Now, person like me who come to fear say, I want to go protect. I don't look at people say, come on, ground. Are you people mad? Come on, ground. When women were war, you were one keepers, you know that. You want to vanish. You were one keepers, you know that. Huh? Come on, ground. They're the third person. Come on, ground. That's what you guys are saying. You were the ground. What have you been able to do? We become too very lazy. Lazy in thinking, lazy in talk, lazy in our education of our lives. We are not doing anything about the situation we are facing. All we do, looking for where money we come from. Any person thought they don't pay them. So we cannot speak again because they don't pay us. But we will keep on speaking. Until you people will hear us. We will keep on speaking the truth from here. I don't bloody care whosoever that this message we have heard. But one thing I know, what you know they will not do to you, don't do it to other people. If they do it to you, to repent, don't do it to other people. That is why the book of Luke chapter 6 verse 31, he said, do unto other likewise what you want other to do unto you. Be that it was father and mother that gave birth to Sowore. If Buhari never wants his child to be humiliated like this, if don't the SS never want their children to be humiliated like this, they better leave Sowore. Otherwise, all their children, the God of heaven, just the way God sent an angel in the book of Matthew 28, verse 2. He said, an angel descended from heaven. That angel will descend upon us, Sorok, in Jesus' name. And suddenly they leave Sowore for us. They must leave Sowore. Yabata Abase. Because why? Enough is enough of all this. A man that have not done anything just because he speaks. Here they are. All those APC pastor, Apostle John Suleiman, he said that word was too harsh. How dare Pastor John Suleiman mention that word was too harsh? What he asked for there? What he beginning your revolution? Now let you want to go to school. If you read part A, go and look for the part B, the meaning of revolution. Look for meaning of part B. Don't just conclude like that. He has part B also. So look for the meaning of Pabi. Say that one was too harsh. Power must change that. What did that one be? Not be revolution. It that one no spiritual things. Because they talk and for not be pastor. For that, what did that one be? Holy God fire consumed them. Our bad government, what did that one be? Are you not trying to say fire? Abomination. Why must we be deceiving ourselves? We should stop deceiving ourselves. Revolution is a cycle of successive events or change. That is revolution. It not mean a machine gun. It mean a cycle of successive event or change. It also mean the turning around or rotating of an axis. Now so revolution mean. It not mean say we want carry gun. It's a revolution without ammunition. How dare you say that word is too harsh? What other word can we use for them? What other word can we use to clarify what is happening to us right now? The other day, now you go private, they talk to them, they say, how can you be? I can't just leave you alone because one don't happen for worry now. I think that a coin there be. If you know the bone at that time, that's why I'm not seeing it. That a who? You go for miracle. We not afford anyone. I've been this advocacy now truly for 3 years. Am I mean here? Am I mean where? But pastors, where they don't disgrace for that 3 years in many. But we are here holding our faith. We not the go party. I enjoy doing this because to disgrace the mind of our brothers and sisters who are still there watching Hollywood. Where are the artists today? Where are the celebrities? I call them stupidity. Where are they today? They can't speak. They can never speak because that's where they get their money from. There are a lot of people, 60% of the people in Nigeria know that at the time of our country good, they know they get money again because they fed from this corruption act. 69% of our people, they know that as soon as our country is good, our government is good, the celebrity, they know they get money. I'm going to tell the carry one artist one night. Okay, I don't do construction now throughout the whole year. I can't go carry one artist, they come and bro, you the crazy. I don't play Michael Jackson whole song. I don't play Michael Jackson CD. If not only we are the world, we are the children, all those are songs that have been left behind for us. But Marley not dead there. Lucky Dube, una play pa Lucky Dube. For them, celebrity, for them to able to speak against the bad government, you know. Because when I see abroad, they run, they come. Holocaust that happened in Germany, 1945. Muna go read in history. They can never speak. Where are the Rasinoa? Where are the Iniedo? They are there making up their money. Me, I know if they watch their film again. I know they watch their film. I will not patronize any pastor. That is it. Everybody do it all. Because I have nothing to benefit from you guys. So that's that. Let us speak truth to power. You see that a lot of our brothers and sisters, they went to party and fled themselves. Who talk now? They say that they jealous you now. Nobody jealous you now. No cloth won't wear that way anybody never wear. No food won't eat there. Okay, now something have happened again. That's supposed to trigger revolution. This is supposed to trigger a massive revolution. It's supposed to trigger a massive revolution. They'll be triggered and will do time of election. But because of laziness, to the extent I went searching the scriptures, the first thing that came to my mind was that book of Matthew 11 verse 12. He says, since the day of John the Baptist up to now, the kingdom of God, how can you be taking it back without no action? All of them, they were snapping picture of Sowore. All of them, they don't remove Sowore picture from their distance. Because most of the people, they were looking for a way. They want to be famous. They want people to know them. They were not doing it. I do say, I'm the only comrade. I think if you talk about whether the advocacy is good or not, I have one of the most rugged advocacy. After one man, now me, I will not claim his glory. But my own carry the word of God, he will not carry. I speak the truth. He has anointing advocacy. Despite the fact that he's trying to follow the other side. If he can be able to follow the straight line, I see God make him in a voice, not an echo. That's it. All of them, imagine. Take it back. You they talk like small, like woman. Take it back. It can't happen. That's how they will go to protest. If me go protest, I yell about Amakeva. Or till you give us what we desire. We will not live there. There here people are. Do you know where? See, look at all these are environment. These are environment. Not created by God, but made by man. Made by man. It's made by man. It's not created by God. It's made by man. So for to tell each other the truth. This one will come. Anywhere show your day, Nigeria, your day there. What about my next prayer is that, particularly the men, that every man, including me, all of us will be deported and let go home. The women, God will leave them here, our children.
Let us go back home and fix our country. Laziness. Laziness. Or worry, Danibu. Laziness. They cannot speak. They cannot go for protest. But if not party now, they can go anywhere for party. If it is even possible to buy ticket and go to heaven, they can go. They'll go to spray money. But let go for protest now this August. As soon as they keep on holding so already, let every one of us meet in Brussels. Let us feast time. Let us go and eat here. From there, we go to Luxembourg. They are high court. Let do people protest in those two areas. Let go to EU, European Union. Let go there and hit one mega protest. The reason why they must leave Showore, or the European Union, they should put a ban on how America put a ban, no visa, no more for our ministers. In Amawe, we'll tell them, we'll start to spoil their thing for here. How many people will come? They will not come because they are cowards. You will never see them because they are cowards. They want to go to where they are parties. You mean you are going to fix your country? Who even they talk for Facebook is better than the people that is going party traveling here and there. You are not making any impact. How can you bring settlement in a country like this? Where if I want one? Ever I'm a bona waha. Ever my boy thing waha boa. Oh boy thing waha now. Let us learn to tell each other the truth. That the best way can have a better society. If this one finally say you want to do something, you can't call for settlement. But get away from the phone. Like this recent tragedy now, irony and dramatization. I saw it in three perspectives. It is ironical, it's a tragedy, and it's also dramatization. I'm saying that. I wonder why some people be tossed up and down by every dustroom. When God already tell me your mind. He said the heart of men are desolately wicked. That verse of the Bible means black people, not the Oyibo they talk about. When they say the heart of men are desperately wicked, he's talking about the black people. The white men, they don't be like that. Let them be Nigeria, sin, let me one day here. Boko Haram, they don't come snatch my phone. If we were there here, we're in the system here, the system is working very well. What they talk to una? Una not the one listen. Una not the one listen. Una just say, one wonder that I say, and they look for publicity. If not only government for Spain here, no me, I'm okay. Okay, publicity for what? Who want know me, Buhari? Who Buhari know is dead? Since they know now, what are we people achieve? Not be one of our brother now government, they plan to destroy us. If God know me, better pass on and know me. Know me for what? I'm not doing this thing for money. You watch it every day, I'm looking fresh. Have you ever wanted to see me ragging for money on social media? I don't do that. The job of the Lord is my training. It is God that has been sustaining me. I don't need your money. Hold on to yourself. God punish devil. If person talk truth, una say God it they look for. I don't have political ambition. I don't have political ambition. The way Jephthah was begged in the book of Judges, now so now can't beg me nothing. Please, come and handle this position for us. Hey, okay. If una like a better now, una go call me. Due to I'm technologically savvy, una will call me. I would not go and be spending my highest money for politics. For what? There are more better things I feel I can do for my people rather than even going to office, going to politics. I don't need to be a governor because I can be able to bring investors to my state. If the state is not a state of dilemma, because there's no way you can bring an investor into a state of dilemma, or a state of resonancia magnetica, or a state of nonokaism. So be that you guys choose to turn on to political hallelujah boys. Me, I'm not a political hallelujah boys. That is why I'm always very, very different. The way I speak is different because I'm not expecting anything from you. That's why I'm proudly saying it. I'm not a friend to anybody. I'm not a friend to anybody. I never want to be a friend to anybody. That is me. So if you like me, you are liking me because of what I'm saying, not because I have something to give to you. With what God has blessed me with, I guess I'm okay. A blessing gave a son when your passion is already written in the foreign ground, in a foreign land. A blessing not son in law. I'm not a graduate, I did not work in Senate, but my passion is already written in a foreign land. That's the highest blessing anybody can get. So, what am I dying for? I feel for you out there because I will go home right now and sleep. Open door down everywhere. drive home safely. No Boko, no Haram, no Fulani, no S-Men, no armed robber, no Egbeweja. But you yourself, by now, they are already planning of going home. Because why? There is danger on the way. Benin Lagos Road go keep people. Anyhow, nyanga nyanga. Transporter, the you people take do blood money. Nyanga nyanga. How many Dakar have you ever had the accident key for jam? It is hard. Because the road is good, you know how to drive. If you drink, if you drink, don't drive. That is it. Follow the fundamental principle here in Europe, you don't get problem. I told us one time, even though you are a vampire, you dey shut your blood every day, you dey drink and they pass your anus, they throw away. Oh, but they to give you blood. But do you know how many of our brothers and sisters have died because of 1 pint of blood? Then you expect me to think that I will be happy with you? You yourself that they're constituting you and going to upload and start writing nonsense? Instead of you to speak against bad government, all you do is talk show host. You are a fool. If you talk about good governance, we can come together and play. Not touch your host. We cannot fix our country like that. Let me quickly go and show us something. Me and enter my keke na pen. Nonsense. They don't know what they are doing. All work and not play. Make Jack a dumb boy. You are in a foreigner, you think all is rosy. If they can't mind way, Oibo get for us. Now so our leader get an uncle. How many people have been arrested once since we have been doing protest? Call for protest right now. The white people they will give you ogbalegbe. So we never ever come out now. He just talking. What's Apostle Jones is Sule Banku Ole say? Not free so worry. If they say use harsh word. Now Johnson Suleiman talk. Mama may blame when a man of you go no one. Now people where they give you na money. Now blame. A man of you go no one. Hey, blame. Mama blame what boy. People where they follow na the art na miracle. Now me blame. As God want to expose you now. Now so God go see. Now that's why they're not the better now. May they say, show me where they work. May I go ask whether or not their money that they be waiting to build. While I will blood money, when I go hide other one church. Please just stay tuned with me. As I use my keke na pen to go and show us our hospital here. May you see hospital just in the city. Just in the city. Just in the city, Mona Weto. Stay tuned. We know what they talk. Now this is the pain of a man. I make all the paro. And not just one paro because hey, I want fans or I want viewer for your information. Now waiting our government cost for our neck. Now be this one. And imagine him if Yagbon. Egbela fina Mateo, Nema Livo. Mama Teo Nema Wulo Kwani Hao. Our people we don't die for sea. They have here. The one we want to see there, have here. Federal government is not doing anything. State government is not doing anything. But now, since we start having governor in Edo State, let's assume as they are coming, they are Taiwan one road. But now the road go don't finish now. Calculate how many roads we have in Benin. We be say every year road must be a problem. Road must be a problem. Every year. I'm going to tolerate monitor this video. Any comment I see that is not pleasant, I'll just write your name and put on for a Bible. Agbondek be mawe. Agbondek be mawe. I'll write your name. I will put it inside the Bible. Agbondek be mawe. Because we're magwale miyesi. I'm not humiliating anybody here. Rather than we have to speak truth to power. Things must change. You reach platform waiting for the gossip. You will see 1 million will be watching. 8 million will be watching. Now, what does those things have to do with the economic situation of your country? If don't you hear man and woman fight for Madrid, you will see all of them want to go hear gossip. See, now so people, do you know people, ask from your Oibo, ask them, How were you guys able to fist up your country? They go tell you the trouble they went through. There was a time in 1940-something, 1930-something, Spain, all of them were going to France during the time of Franco. That guy used the year win. And Buhari now happened to be the Franco of our time. Nigerian legislators, they aim more than every other legislator in the whole world. Down on the payona. Tell me, what are they doing there? What are Dilo Melaye? What are they doing there? Which decision have they taken? Here they are, Fulani herdsmen killing people. No court order for arrest Fulani herdsmen. They go see him. Now God of heaven, now go punish them. God of heaven. It will punish them in a hurry. It will punish them in a hurry. God of heaven, all can't be here. Why are he near? Why are he near? Don't pray for these people. Why are he near? And me Buhari no say, well, we also do revolution by mount. I will make revolution by mount. Be that the Suleiman, they don't go do revolution for each family. Where power must change hand. Every power fighting you must fall down and die. What did that one be? He says, so what they use harsh word. Now let you want to go to school, student. I pray we go jump one day. Unati say I get time for that on anointing. Yeah, anointing. Fake miracle. Where on the art? Fake miracle. This one a hospital. Is this one not an hospital? In a city, before you drive 10 minutes, you are out of the city, you don't come up for the city. This is an hospital. The whole Nigeria, did they have this one? Is this one not an altar hospital? No, now God creator. This hospital, I think, was built in 2006 or 7 or so. 2006, now they build them. Because where we used to go and take treatment, about 30 kilometers away from here, they have to build them. If you reach inside here, you know, hungry, you may go house. Because the system is functioning. You don't see compound for hospital. We know when we are insulting these people, we know what we are talking about. Inside this one, somebody say, come home. I dey fear Nigeria. Not be there, I have a fair do feeling. I not do feeling for the community. I not clear 100 by 100, 100, 100 naira for that. Not be say, we still use and laugh me. You will not get passion. For your full life, man, suffer, you will die, put. You come the rat anyhow. When I not see the way the drama, my keke na pen they go. Nonsense. See to it, Oye Tower. Look at everywhere is good. No wonder some of our old mother, they'll say, Agbona, na this world, na fire day. Na this world, na heaven day. Not be lie, me una not that time. Not be lie. When these people, Jehovah Witness, they talk about Armageddon. Hey, Armageddon, na Nigeria, they part through so Armageddon. Armageddon. That's what they are passing through right now. Because they are bad faith system. Reach airport for Barajas for Madrid. Oye lelele. Reach Barcelona airport. Oye lelele. We now use our money. We now come use and take bad house for here. All of them, when they say, when are they supposed to? All those big men. They have houses abroad. Once it just start now. Now make the Joffy enter their private jet to Joffy land for Ghana. From Ghana, they are badona. Take the Ghana airline or Senegal airline. They don't go be that. Mona, they draw follow them. Mona, they do usher for church. Mona, they draw follow them. You guys are into master slavery. Without you even going to church, you will even make it more than. Church will pastor for the jealousy person. Big pastor, just now, is Adigbo Vomare, spiritual father. Spiritual your head. Always spiritual father. You know they vanish. Nonsense. Everything about blacks, they are all fake. There is God, but not the way they are serving it. Oh, you both get her. To come go the art miracle. See now, I go to the punish all of them. God is punishing all of them. God is El Sabo Azerbaijan. So then all of them don't say go pray and fast for church. You pray and fast. Nothing is working. Nothing is working. Any person that speak about good governance, will now they say this and that.
Don't you see the weather here right now? It's 723 here because we are in summer. Edemayemu. Now let Nigeria wind go for big person. Join ground, you'll just die. You know, wake up. Yeah, the day when wind go beat yourself, you'll wake up very sound. Put better music if you get beer, quaff beer. You know. I wonder if people are here, you'll be lazy in talking. Come home, come home. Come out to come and do what? Are we afraid of you guys? More fist protest. If they don't leave so worry, more go narrate than give Brussels. More go tell them the reason why Brussels must deny them visa to come to any part of the Europe. If they do it, oh, well, oh, oh. If Newton like 10, they do Europe, my dear, insanity, war on Aogi. I swear to God Almighty. Because mad way I get and pass people's go, eh? MMA, wow, that's why for Spain, they know me. Or but they know the one they would look for my trouble. So far, I know, say I know thief. Wo digan. Only me, wow. I know they want to use my power for that. Now that they don't know, say me. I'm the senior advocate of the Federal Republic of Nigeria in Spain. What the hell, man? In my demon. Because, Mara, if you want the government there to respect you, no steal. Just forgone what in the John 10:10. Just read down. Not do what he did there. The thief come here to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Not just read down. Read the Philippians 2, verse 5. Where Gerona go away, Zeven of go Saloba no give. You know, before you know, you achieve greatness. Not become chop. May God bless you all in the mighty name of Jesus. For those of you, I'm seeing love alive, but I'm not seeing coming. Whether or not the phone, I don't know. For my past three program now where I don't see coming. If I want to see it, I have to switch it through to another phone. But nevertheless, so far, the thing they can't. You know. Let you know, let come together. King David, in Psalm 113, he said, how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. Without the unity of man, there's nothing we can do. Not only uniting because somebody wants to participate and unite. No, I'm talking about we speaking one voice. You do your program, the Nigerian government, the government is bad. This one do it, the government is bad. They not go see where, put eye again. He said, my people that are called by my name shall open up their mouth and pray and turn for their evil way. Or wait, I will hear them, I will heal their land. Even when, before God performs miracle in your life, God does anything for you. What's that in your hand? If you look at it today, now I've used a lot of momentum to speak. I may not be Oxford University graduate, but the little I learned, the little education my parents gave to me, when I being said, I've used it to dish out so many words today. I'm not here to come and impress anybody. No. You see, a zebra, oh, my fortune, man. Oh, my dear. A man will have a zebra crossing. A man will be that. Because we have systems that are fortunate. You see, you know why everywhere full now? Because tourists, they are all around. Britain, Norwegian, the Denmark, they are all here. The Finland, all of them, they here. Norwegian, all of them, they here. If I see any of our ministers here right now, I'll call them, Ke Pasa, Ke Sa Sendo Aki, Hilipoyas. I'm not going to say you be men. I'm going to say, Poké Sa Peleando Eso Hombre, Kamewe, a ladron, es un ladron. A roba nuestro dinero en nuestro país. Hama, we call the puta, you know. He call the perro. He call the sedano. You cannot eat your cake and have it, my dear. So if we are talking, let to listen. Don't always come and be writing comment. Nobody pay anybody. They know that they pay, they're Nigeria for that side. Me no the carry gun, but my mouth is sharper than 2 inches old. Then my mouth sharp well. I mean, you press all that from your way. With the gather momentum. They just give someone who are locked up. They were saying everything about so worry. Even when I was discouraged by the system one time, because I was feeling after the election, revolution would just start. But I was surprised. It not start that time. But that aside, I'm not here to lay blames. That was where we miss it. We didn't take it back as. And then you call that result, they don't call down where they ring election for anywhere. Now that time suppose you take cry out. That was the actual time for revolution. That was the set time for God to favor Zion. but we missed it. It's like doing the right thing in the wrong time. That was happening right now. Even at that time, we taste that. By now, Buhari would have not been inaugurated. Therefore, no intro Buhari. Look at Donald Trump today. I love that man. For him to stand out and say, no Nigerian minister, they are going to be given visa again. Donald Trump, he hear what me tell him. He hear him. He listen to me very carefully. You just say these people, there are people not they send some message, give them. You when they do talk, you just they do one. She said, nobody know you. Who know you for gossiping? They will not know you because of the hygiene you are bringing to your society. Look at Julius Malema of South Africa. Look at Patrick Etienne Lumumba of Kenya. Do you know why the reason why those people were known? Look at Sowore today right now. You know what? Why? Do you know why? Do you know why Nnamdi Kanu was known? Because those are the people that cry for hygiene. Do you know who I was known? Because we are after hygiene. We are not after those gossip programs. I want to call this person. Go investigate person. Call the cop person, yell lekute. I will a freedom fighter. You the cop person, yell lekute. Can Sowore say yell lekute? Nnamdi Kanu will be even too big to call it yell lekute. Julius Malema will be too big to call it yell lekute. And I am too big to call it yell lekute. Because it's not a part of the advocacy. No matter how anybody provoke you, you have to hold yourself. That makes you a man. I know my arm is God, and I know my arm as far as this world is concerned. We are here to make a positive change. That's our purpose of coming out. We did come out because we want to make a name. Of you, one regime, regime, one team, any, or see me, yaga you. Me, my one up at team of you. You see, today, a lot of people made their name. So, collecting money from various corners. Can you go and pay 1,200 euro? You go spray 500 euro for inside, for dance. Are you stupid? Like me, you'll be now. You know, guys, I want to love you rich. I can't spray my salary, give you. God punish you. For you to even put out. For my salary. My highest money for 30 days. He don't spray anyone. The best I can do, I put 200 euro for envelope here, Cody, you know. Or I'll spray carefully for you. You'll see that they'll spray 10K. Where you forget that money? A normal human being, will you earn money with your spray? Where come on? Where you are, where do you come? That's how a lot of people today, they made their name. But God won't come punish them. Most of them, they end up in the supermarket. In a rainy kwa. I said it now, say, what are they doing now that time? They will rain everywhere, anywhere they go. That's why we will never give up to such a thing. Hygiene is what we're looking for in our country, and that hygiene must come. So, enough kudos to all the comrades. Enough kudos to you. For as many of you that be fighting to make sure we have hygiene, in whichever way we might afford it, we might be having differences in talks, but we have to leave whatever thing that passed, and let's see how we can advocate. If it is possible for us to gather up in this summer holiday, August, let's see how we can be able to make protests in Brussels. If you want some of us mobilizing from this country and drive down, we'll do that. But who is going to call for this? If na party, Owamagbe they come, Akobe they come, all of the the most lazy people in the world are Nigerians. Look at what Senegal did last year. They beat their president there in Paris. They beat him. They pour something for everybody. That's what they do. That's what they did. I've never seen now one Nigerian minister being humiliated because all of them, they fear. Make me jam one day. Jam for trust. I'll call you by come here. You want to hear, say, Egbe, wait, I know they work here. Me and you go fight, we'll go speak Calabasso. Me not they fear Calabasso for here. I know they fear them because they're not the poison person here, man. So the 2 hours you go, they will carry you go court. They will leave you. They are the carry person, the J person for here. No, it can't happen. Court will jail you based on the gravity of the offense we committed. And for we know the offense what we commit. 2 fatty offense on everywhere that we are. Anywhere we foresee them, they must be humiliated. More than they in our country. God bless Donald Trump for coming with us with such an idea. He banned all of them. God punish devil. People see they declare themselves as APC for Jan. You see, declare yourself as APC for Jan. APC for Jan. Look at system. Look at system. Everywhere is good. Everywhere is good. This is heaven on earth. compared to Africa. I know say some of you now be animal. Say why they talk like that. Any comment I see there, I'm going to do another sound like right your name, come on. I'll go that same river, Mediterranean Sea. You will lose your life there. If you enter plane, passer, only you want to go from that plane for. In Jesus' name. We want a better society is what we need. We deserve and we merit them. We don't to suffer. Since 1960, what Britain taught us, it was not that bad as like this. No water, no hospital, nothing is going on. Who supposed sick, come house. Make it for day here. You not go day here, lalai. Almost a woo. Sickness, who can he pass for that country now? The person must die. He must die. There no way he can survive it. I want a survivor because of no hospital. Ask me, our government, the 36 states, what are they doing with the allocation that been given to them? The budget, where did they use and do? Each state supposed to stand up for their revolution. Each state, revolution movement to your governor house. We want to know how our money is being used. Why is this country like this? We want to know. They're not the bad, the bad guy. But who want to talk? They don't eat belly full. Now money reno, you know they beat one person. If full and yes man don't kill your papa, kill your mama, they'll destroy your property one day. Let's watch out and see. Now money rain. A lot of people need that to say, oh, bro, thank you. A nice message. They'll still see what I do inside. Who I thought to Oshomole. Mo Oshomole here kill you now. Oshomole is better person. Who Oshomole? Oh, my life better pass Oshomole. Because Oshomole not feel work out freely. Me, I feel go anywhere, I know the fear. If I thought death come, my dear, I don't born. No. Me Oshomole kill you now. They'll call you support all those evil who have put our state in perpetual pains and perpetual agony. If you give his body everything, now money be everything. How can you be rich in the detriment of other people? May God of Elijah descend on in Jesus' name. Oshomole, he got airplane. Not the way that man not get. Oshomole, he go school pass my pa. He better pass my pa. Oshomole children better pass me myself. Now, but to speak English, can they do what I do? What do you know? Nonsense. More than not the provoke person. If I see anything again, I go to insult that tunali. Why me you? When I'm born, my world, you know they die. You want vanish? Idiot. Can any European government, if not be so na be killer, can any European government you talk to threaten his people? Not because una take the threaten everybody. Una why you talk now take over democracy. Una go carry so worry, go lock him up. More are not free so worry. More are not free. Una they try God. Now God of fire on the trash. So. Why phrase over one more? More than hold on there. If not because our pastor became too fake. Recall on God with a pure heart. With the anointing you claim that you have. God will answer. God will answer because these are the people that God have given to you. What are you going to say on that last day? That the country where you are head of pastor, Christian Union Association, they cannot speak. David has also walked David go. David now walked throughout. Jesus, during the time of Jesus Christ, now walked throughout. All of them now walked throughout. Now heaven walked for start. The fight between God and the angel Lucifer. For those of you who don't read Bible, Bible no record that. It was a fight. Before God, you pick a light, take pick devil through where? Now fight. Not be tell him. That was why we're reading that book of Matthew. They carry on New Testament. He said, see the day of John the Baptist up till now. He said, the kingdom of heaven suffered violent. It will be violent right from the one. That's why I'm violent in my vocation. Because I'm not happy about what's happening. I'm not happy at all. I feel for my people out there. I'm not just happy at all. Me not get joy here. Ever since so worry, I've been arrested. Because I saw they pick everybody one by one now. If you refuse to compromise your faith, they'll come and pick you. We are waiting for them abroad. Be that they don't already send the revolution now. We are here. If you see them for Madremona, more call me. More come find one problem, give them. We'll find one better problem. Problem that is verified by master or by visa. We'll give them. Enough is enough. We now live in our country. We now not visa. The year you are, you come abroad, come by house. Now so they take govern abroad. Now make una they come. All na house for Dubai. Eto go carry him in Jesus' name. All na house for United Emirates. Eto go carry him in Jesus' name. House una get for America. All na house go seek in the mighty name of Jesus. Hey, Donald Trump, all my reasons were why we need Jesus. Who will be can call? We need Jesus Christ in our game. Our walking Allah will be. One Igbe we man to you, we need Jesus. Hey, Buhari, who are you? Who are you? Hey, Muhammad, who are you? Who are you? We need Jesus. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Nothing. I never get anything from that Nigeria. He may rego in Nigeria and you're dead. Warrior. You guys are making it in the detriment of other people. For what? Let me check the time I spent in the other phone. Please, Morad, why are you here? Again, and I was supposed to carry waiting we get come out. Who get who are bring and come out? Because if we feel that this thing, it will work. Job barrier talk, and winner. Then they fear cause where. If they refuse to change, their plane going to crash in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yo, we need Jesus. Hey, Buhari, from that Nigeria. He might ego in Nigeria is dead.
God Almighty will punish all of them. He will punish them in a hurry. It will never be well with them. I have no apology for that. Because they are enemy. Soon the man they pray. Every enemy from your father's house fall down and die. So I'm praying today. Every enemy that be chopping our money, they shall fall down and die in Jesus' name. Every enemy from my father's house. They'll go to say enemy for no enemy, not do your father's house again. There must be those kind of people. Those kind of people, there must be society. You see, now a finger we must know. This person can carry a pen or your upper figure, all work with men. Then you will not get better life. You'll come the right back comment there. Do you know the life we live here? Most we exaggerate. I will bear way no rock. Nonsense. We have system here that are working. Here you are rigmaroling, following APC and PDP. Baska the fool. Idiot, you know, my man. Did I owe anybody? The only people I owe apology right now is the government of Spain. And I have done devil they owe me. Because there is a case that is warming up right now. Oh, one minute there, man, why you not up? I really weak on it, man. Nonsense. All of them, they spray money. Whenever I am my only man can work. He not concern on that. All they do is to go. The heart of man, that's really wicked. Now because of bad darky, now they write that Bible. The Bible we are following today, it is the last time of some people. Just the way so worried doing right now. Just the same way Peter was locked up in the jail after James had been killed. They wanted to keep Peter the way they killed James. The same thing. Because Peter was an apostle of Jesus. Despite his weakness in the book of Luke, that when he denied Jesus before the cock crow 3 times, but he later realized and said, no. The sober reflection was there. He realized on time. It was an apostle. Look at it today now. So where it was picked. 2 days to the midday, we want to have change in our country. There are people, men, we still be gossiping today about women. When we have better things that is affecting us. You see, they don't watch our video. Osomole recently deployed people on social media. There was a video I did. See Osomole, men, they were attacking. They were attacking. I look at and I see all this one. Now, so far, now, that put. In Naji Yansen. I send you a little one. Me, why Yansen? Osalobati, but no man, woe. One day, woe, meaning, woe unto that person that will not want us to have a better society. Nonsense. When I don't see mode houses, is it not human beings that are living in all this place?
We want, we at least nearest in meaning. At least good or bad, nearest in meaning. Mostly enjoy small. We'll be coming home, we'll be happy. At least wipe off, at least in the 80s, full and yes, man, now only hand robber. Those days in the 80s, man, madam, my father do a civil defense for outside. The gun said, due to who my pa was, he was a very trustworthy man. Now they hold the double barrel. I want more as you are finished. But nowadays, but people cannot go to farm. You are out there folding your hands, coming to social media to go and be running back, comment. What betard you? What betard such a person? When we have a fair system of government already, when things are going down every day by day, we are even borrowing to service our debt. We are borrowing now to service our debt. The government you're talking about that you want to support is a taboo for any grown man. You are in diaspora, then supporting this kind of government, you should be ashamed of yourself. If by today now you go to party, go to spray money, you should be ashamed of yourself. The well-being of your country should be your first priority right now, because you are not going to remain here forever. You have a home, you have to repair your home. Our first plan was that let us go abroad, study some things, carry it home. But we have been stuck here. Why? Because of Wama. Do you think if Nigeria is security now everywhere, they good, I will not be here. I'll be serving my people. I prefer to serve my people than making too much money. Because I must make sure we have a better environment. That was supposed to be our first priority right now. A better environment supposed to be our first priority. Please, let me be ending it here. God bless you all in the mighty name of Jesus. For those of you, I will call it patronage, who come here to come and so show love, God bless you. Please let this video go viral. Let's stand in solidarity, both in spirit. Let's stand with Omoyele Sowore. Whatever dungeon is right now. You know, when Daniel was arrested, you know, they lied on Daniel, was arrested. But the lion that was meant to eat Daniel, the lion became friends to Daniel. The lion, they became friends to Daniel. Whatever thing they planned to make sure they put Sowore in this God gutter and put allegation on him, God will turn it around in the mighty name of Jesus. I see God turning Sowore bitter water to become sweet water, or his sorrow to become joy. I want to let the family know from here, we are in solidarity with you guys. We'll still pray for him this night, that God will give him the grace to bear whatever pains he's passing through right now. But as get after now, Sowore is no longer going to be Sowore you used to know. There's a power God is going to designate on him, that even the evil ones, if they see him, they will start running inside the bush. They don't know where they will put him. We are in solidarity with Sowore. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Have a nice time. See you some other time again. Jesus, now remain your humble boy, Kumbre Newton Gbenegun, the Archbishop of Ati, visited by the grace of God, Eshik. So you that write it back, comment, write it. Our for your information, haters, a personal argument, or reading. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen.